carry a picture of, she would carry a picture of, like if Carol had to play a lot. Did he get on here? Did he get on? Are you gonna pick him over here? Dva i po puta se lakat veće sporije nego opresnika. So you throw the punch. This point. Right. This point. We move 2.5 times lower. It's further away from your eyes, and you can see better. Right. You control the elbow. You control the whole body.
Znači, ako gledate lakat, imate dovoljno vremena da napravite blok i da podnosite do njegovu tehniku sa tijelom.
In a round punch, kod dužnog udarca, the elbow is moving 4 times, 5 times slower than the feet.
Znači, kod dužnog udarca se 4 ili 5 puta lakat teče sporije nego kraj ruke tehnika.
You block the elbow, you block the elbow,
vi blokirate lakata
u punch
i stopirate tečnika.
Right.
Udari
ipak i sam free.
I imate jednu ruku slobodnu za istovremeni udarac.
So you must put pressure back on your opponent.
Znači morate da upotrebljavate, da upotrebite, da vratite snagu, tako bi rekao. Ajde, poznajem da ste. Very good. I put up my light.
Okay. Now, so without further if you get in close, we'll do some drills now. The drills are
if you put out in there with a technical, because the technical.
We're standing here, Constantine. Okay, so you step. Okay, so 1, 6, 1.
Drop one solid ball.
Okay, pass out. Now, if you lift the arm, you see these 2 arms across.
Ako on blokira ovako sa paštaom i probu udarac, u isto vreme ja blokiram njegov udarac.
So this is a wrong block.
To je pogrešan blok za ovakvu tehniku, za ovakvu napad.
Making the arm across.
Right.
Now when you see somebody's arm crossing, you can punish him.
Ako vidite da neko ukrsti ovako ruke, treba da ga kaznite.
So what you do is punish him. That we can get out from there.
Okay?
And distract him.
Upatite. Okay?
Se razume? Yes. So from this here, underneath, step across here. Right? It's that here. Right? That's it here. Alright?
But you can the roof here is the product of the ground, which are in trail, and we will surrender right through there.
Right?
So we're going to catch it here.
Let's get your partner to block right there.
Kaže, jedan partner mora da radi pogrešno, da bi ulaz boli, ok, a blokira se pak to.
Alright, so you stretch it. You don't need to, it's very powerful, because you can't get out until you release this foot.
Ne treba da jako vučete, jer on nema, ne može ništa da uradi ako ne pomeže ovu nogu, a zato nema vremena.
Okay. Right.
Tako da izađete i oporavite se od nekog povrstnog pokreta i da pretvorite to u vjerojatno pobjedu. To nije rekli da ćete
so often, often that a lot of fight is won when you almost lose it. Because I wrote to
ima rizika da dođete u jednu poziciju i kako bi izađete u tu poziciju. Znači, ako on ide udarat,
a ne vi se sa vas pravi.
Znači, ja mi blokiram se na stranu, on sa pio se pio sa on, blokiram. Se ovo dobro strelano, ne mogu da ga uhvatim. Ako imate ovu drugu ruku da vam pomogne, onda je lakše. Can you stand here to help you? Stop. Bring it around.
hate you.
I don't know.
Until you can't pass it.
Now the project is in the way. Who can I now just close the runner?
Right. Who's turning it? He's not turning it.
Now the project.
All right. My goal and goal, which is this?
My goal is open. Lakat povučite, okrenete što rotirate telo i uvedete
da. All right. You either do one thing or the other thing.
What did I do? Yeah,
you do. Okay. So I'm going to show you the other way.
But it's a pocket drug
now. Right. You just, right, from here.
About
the dog. Right. Just do a lap valve here.
Summarize
up.
Right.
Now remember, your target is not just here. Your target is here. So usually, from here, around time. Here,
napravite, molim vas, mjesta za kameru i na prvi mjesta, tako da ne smete.
Thank you.
Dajte meko.
his arm has to be bent, so he's taking his arm, he can't. You come back to the front.
Просто
sam se učiti na protivnike za ovu. Samo nemojte jasno na sve što je bilo povijek. E, vrlo
opravljeno.
Ovo je udara da se trebao da ide kroz njeg. Izvaniti. Pa će ti uzeti za ovu. Ti uzeti za ovu. How do you bring it around? That's why you have to step back.
That's a third line. It's correct.
Correct now.
Correct now.
Right. You step back. Okay. Push it down.
Put it to dole.
You push it down and you bring it up.
On the
arm
frame.
Right.
Go
right. So his arm is up.
Now.
Come here. Use the Morocco. Come here. If you want to.
Drop that. Oh.
Yep. Yeah.
Push it down. You push it like a mile as well.
Small door, go down, put your weight. If you're on the throat, you throw.
What's the
number?
The
back.
Number the right is the side.
The other is the group.
Right.
In the button.
In the button, in the good.
Throw a point. Punch something.
Throw yet on the other throw.
You see
the
Mosa.
You see the Korak Mosa.
You push this down.
Go at the dollar.
If you do that,
ako radite ovako nije dobro.
Ne?
Ovako bi trebalo.
Elbow is contained. Right? You do that.
It's going to be...
Alright? Alright?
Down, right?
Water.
Arm break.
Right? Arm break.
Okay.
Yeah.
What does it look like the door?
Low, it's possible.
Okay. pozdrav svi gumbu.
Idemo u linije, počnemo raditi sami tekst.
Amlo.
Tako je.
Elbow break.
Only a high take control.
I don't know. Right, punch something.
Samo ova tri djela za početak lagano.
Jedan, pačo, dva. I dva ramena.
Kad se idete ovu tačku, prvo ovu tačku, ovu tačku.
Jedan.
Thank you.
I
nemoj da stronga than yours. Nemoj da prebacujete ovu ruku preko lakta, jer u tom slučaju ja sam jači od njega. Znači,
moraš
ispod lakta.
Right. Underneath.
So, if this arm is straightened, this arm is straightened,
ako je ruka prava,
then you come to this one here. Right?
On the moraš to do that is
ovako. Right. This one here. Okay. Then.
On the top.
Right. You already did this one?
Ovo ste već radili i ovo?
Right.
Jedno možete da vidjeti što ćete
dobiti. Ili da radite ovako?
Ovako? I da vučite protivnika dole.
Ok?
Jasno?
Right.
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 They'll come to us. So we want everybody back here for us. It's not continual, but what is that? So you turn your eyes, or I set the arm, or
the sun is the component.
Okay. So you watch the leading elbow, and then after
Ako je u ovom drugom stavu isto to.
Vi napadate prednje koleno, prednje nogo.
Because you're already ready to take. Vi ste u ovom stavu već spremni da sutirati direktno. Znači prvi što mora. Ako većina tilo je u prednju stavu. Nije važno da li ovaj stav ili ovaj. Direktni put u koleno da put
We'll deal with the open side first, then we'll deal with the dry side. So kick comes in. Right. Open side.
Red, znači nogi za nogi kretanje, tak stao ili jedan stao.
step, put your weight on the back foot, so you can retaliate.
Na
zadnji nogi treba težine i putio se prema.
You can do it like that, hold it like that, or just stop it. After you control that knee, then you go into the body. The outside leg?
First, pull on the outside leg.
When he turned, and he was a young accountant, he also was very good in martial arts. And he happened to see from the garden that they were training, you know, traditional Wing Chun. But Leung Jian found out about somebody who was spying on their training. So he deliberately modified some of the moves just to fool him. Yeah, after Leung Jian was showered with gifts and so on for many months. And Leung Jian had no choice but to accept Chen Huashen as a student. But he has never had an intention to teach him the true art. Well, because in those days that you know, the grand mastership was supposed to pass down from father to son, yeah, in the family. So. But Leung Jian was Leung Jian's son was just ordinary stature. 5'5", 5'6", you
know.
Chen Huashen was very big person, very strong person. So, for many years, Chen Huashen trained, modified Wing Chun with Leung Jian. But secretly, Leung Jian was teaching his son the true Wing Chun, you know, the traditional Wing Chun. But after Leung Jian died,
They have a match between Chanrasen and the son to decide who was to be the grandmaster. Because Leung Chun, Leung Beg, Leung Jian's son was much smaller than Chanrasen. Yeah, even though they were training traditional Wing Chun, there were no match to Chanrasen. So they were forced to leave Fasan, where the province, where the city that they were living in. Yeah. And they were never heard of since. And it was reported that Leung Chun died very young.
Yeah.
And when my master, Yip Man, went to train Wing Chun with Chanrasen, my master, Yip Man, when it start training Wing Chun with Chanrasen, he was learning only modified Wing Chun something. So in when my master was 16, Chanrasen died of illness. So my master went to Hong Kong. But even though with 4 or 5 years of training in modified Wing Chun, he was recognized as a very good fighter. And he challenged a lot of masters in and he was having a lot of success. In one evening that he was talking to some martial artists, that and they told him that there was a fisherman that live on the boat in Hong Kong harbor, and was very good in martial art, but nobody knows what type of martial art he was practicing. And also, this old man was very very eccentric. So nobody had no friends, and nobody was able to approach him. So Yip Man went to challenge him. Yeah. And he was thrown off the boat 3 times in the water. And then Yip Man was so curious that he didn't even know how he was So every day for 3 months he would go back. He would clean the boat for this old man, he would bring food to this old man, some wine and so on. So eventually, he got to talk to the old man, start talking to him, and told him the story that he was actually Leung Beg, he was Leung Jian's son. And then he taught Yip Man the traditional Wing Chun. So when Yip Man came back to Hong Kong after the Second World War in the end of 1940, beginning of 50, he started
he set up school and...
Osnovna škola?
Only private lessons, private students.
Privatnu školu, yeah. Samo in, privatnu školu.
There were eight of us in 1951.
Bilo nas je smorica 51. godine.
But he was only teaching to just modify Wing Chun.
Ali je predavao samo uči, samo modifikovani Wing Chun.
And in 1954, when I went to live with this man, only after 6 months, then he started to tell me the story about the traditional Wing Chun and also make me take a vow that in his lifetime wasn't allowed to reveal the secret to anybody. But all through the years I was with Yip Man, I also trained in modified Wing Chun as well. Some of the movements and stands and things are not right. That was the neutral stand, yeah. They start with, they come from here. So the force of the stand, right? So the force is balanced, the weight is balanced. And also, they don't have neutral side stands. They would have some stands like this. And some men would be dragging their feet. So it's very hard to be mobile. In traditional Wing Chun, all the movements are set. In the Silim Tao form, the Tan Tao is very low.
Tan Tao block,
so it's useless if somebody strikes you to the head. Traditional way, and we know the Gong Tao. Like that. Okay. The Fuxiao, they do the Fuxiao like this. So they have to use their shoulder or their foot in the wrong direction to stop the other person. The Fuxiao should be diagonal. So all together, that's an and also they use center line. And so they would not fight at an angle, so they would rather fight, yeah, going into the center, which is very dangerous. So there are many other things, you know, the form has been changed, you know, something form has been changed. Beauty, form has been changed. It changed to such extent that it's useless, in real business. In a wooden dummy, it has been changed. So if you want to ask any questions, can you see? What can you see from there?
The elbow.
The elbow. You see some opening, right? So same principle.
This point.
Because the arms down here, it can only attack you by lifting up or swinging around, right? So you cover this part, right? You cover this part, then you already cover the whole arm, right? And then you push it slightly across. So from here. When you make contact with this one?
That's the bottom of the delay, what I said was talking to contact today.
Okay. Same principle. You just have to cover, you cover the car. Now you also push him, open
up. Okay.
Oh, you always make contact with the leading arm, with your leading arm, right? Only quick contact with the leading arm.
You were trying to contact the friend of
the because when you cover this part, when you cover this part, it has to pull away between the
right.
Right. So you have to pull away and swing. So how far can it travel? It can travel a long way. Okay, you pull away and swing. You only have to deal with the elbow. Catching it going back. So you can do a low kick. Or you just do the front kick. But you don't use your first entry as a front kick. So you do this thing. And that's when I get this. Yeah. You're going in.
You're
going back.
Prvo to se klasično, a onda možemo na drugi da vidimo. No.
Any questions? Thank you.
pitanja?
Thank you.
tamo to.
U ovoj borbi imate dve situacije. Jedna je da je ukrštena ruka i jedna da je paralelna ruka.
Ok. Now we're going to do some parallel arm sit-al.
Radimo sada paralelni sit-al. Can you ready?
So from here, just out, punch. Or you can just out, last out, punch. So.
Just out, what you would have.
So this is to move defense away from the defense line.
That's it. All good stuff. Yeah, that's funny. There's a little linear. I don't know if I'm going to move on. That's a
linear
udder. Linear udder. All this number is in Google. Good stuff. Last story is cut out.
You want to step to with the angle here. Anything come from the left side?
Let's
you deal with the left arm. So you have the right arm to counter attack. Okay. So technique here.
Odakle dolazi snaga, on ide, ali u to vreme uzarati njegovu centralnu liniju.
Ok.
Jasno?
Thank you.
Dobra, to jest ali nek pošta to tako.
And then you drop, kick him around, and spin around with a back spin, this one. Right? Okay. So from here,
zaustavite ispod podlake.
Right? Iznad. Right? Yes. So you can keep your eyes open.
Držite otvorene oči.
Watch the elbow.
Gledajte lakat.
This is the cross. Now you watch the body spinning. Then you pick your thumb up. Right? So you could. You could go up here, but here
is fine. What is the cost or what is the number of the four?
Step forward, push up.
Gurate prema gore.
Okay.
Vratite i gurate prema gore i počne da pratite.
Aha.
Jasno?
Ili ima dva korak ili jedan?
Zavisi kao koliko je gurno. Zavisi one step o bilo.
Oh, wow. What depends how far you go step.
Zavisi koliko ja odem po zadnji. A ovo je jedan korak. Jasno? Znači, odbrana od ovog guranja je kancao.
Right, you do kancao and a kancao.
Kancao i kancao.
Right, line of force here.
Linija je.
To get over there.
Linija napada koja ide ovuda, on kreće tamo. I napada. Znači, i jedan mali korak u stranu. Jasno?
Ti sam će napriti.
Ja, nema bi s ove strane nije to uradio.
Step toe, step toe, and a gang toe.
Jasno? Znači ona ruka koja je u pop stao, ona radi dead stao, gun stao i posao dalje.
Alright.
U redu? Ako radite sa nekim ko radi ovako, radite vam se na sparing tekniku.
Pressure point here. So you can actually attack.
Ovdje je vitalna tačka.
Pressure point here.
Možete da napadate tu vitalnu tačku ako ćete ga dovan. Napadate ovu vitalnu tačku nogom i
dovan.
Napadate vodeću ruku, prednju ruku.
Ova noga moja je isto meta.
Udara?
Možete udariti ovaj. Lato. Udarac i lato.
There are a lot of people that can kick like that.
Većina ljudi radi ovaj šuto. Mora prvo uraditi ovako.
Like a knife.
Gledate, kako se oni su kao nož.
It cuts better if you bring it up and push it down.
Sveće bolje ako dignete od izgore prema dole.
Because people's judgment about distance is very poor. So, because the judgment of by the eye So when people start moving around, you deliberately you do an entry, then you go straight in the middle, so you set in front. Right? So you see people moving around, right? What are you thinking? You just go touch it, it's moving all over the So you do an entry.
That's the right tool.
Do an entry in the middle here. Here. And you cut back. And also,
static moving away,
ako potem bi se udaljal. Right? So you follow up with another end, and you'll look back to the model. Well, with psychic, you want to get on top of that leg. So if your arm's in front of you, kick something.
Yoko get it for me.
Thank you. 那个一些工作是哪些国家还有
啊，
英国、希腊、德意还搞吗？在欧洲一些。
There are many ways to do it, frankly, but a couple of ways that I can show you are very difficult. One is actually stepping back, so you don't want to step back in a straight line.
Я до нього користаму супутну задавлю, не зовете до супутну, що саму ставлю лінію.
You're going to step back. You're going to step back. No, I don't know.
Okay, I'll tell
you why.
So
if you step back,
I'll be going to do it.
And then you see the
picture.
So you follow, you're actually following the front kick. But
not the front kick.
So you step back. I don't know. So another way to deal with it is to just stop the body and attacking.
Specifično za ovaj stil odbrane je to što je u stvari žena i izbjeglica. Slična voka na kojoj je od etikete pokrao i prošli. Inače, ovo vesno može da se radi iz zatvorenih očiju. Thank you. od neke od karakterističnih tehnika škole koju uveći školu. Određenih zvanja i stepena stoji i samlazivanje, odnosno vođenje ovih prepreka koje se nalaze i u našim polazima. Thank you.
just want to thank the audience coming here tonight.
U svoje lično ime, želim da vas ova slika podsjeća
Na tri dana predajem u podijelu.
Za this hour, for this people in organization, and
zaradi ti su puta.
Ja.
Nek bude remonde. Ja znam da vi ne pijete, ali neka finanse u policiji.
Ti znao, da imam dve imeće, pa koji je
policija. Bože tebe, samo da osjetimo da si bio ovde, da se zahvalim, da ne zaboravi počer.
Da ne zaboravi počer.
Uz očekivanje da je to tako. Opa, akademija je tako nekome. Hvala vam, cijelim u Sloveniji. Ja, prvi ti priliku pred ovim najbližim saradnicima ovde, prvo se zahvaljujem momcima koji su
u ime više kluba, u ime njihove familije, ja vam sad da također tako je vama, svima, za organizaciju ovu zemlju. And I really appreciate from the bottom of my heart. When you have brought that time, you can have that session, and I was trying to do
a sad Japanci.
Međunarodni seminar tradicionalnog Wing Chun Kung Fu-a koji su u Požarevcu organizovali sportski centar i ovdašnji Wing Chun Kung Fu klub, verovatno bi privukao pažnju samo zaljubljenika ove drevne istočnjačke borilačke veštine, da se na njemu nije obreo jedan čemu neobičan gost. Prošetao je požarevačkim ulicama, upoznao se sa ovdašnjim znamenitostima, a primili su ga i prvi ljudi opštine. U knjizi utisaka potpisao se kao William Chung, Grand Master ili veliki majstor Wing Chun Kung Fu-a. William Chung ima 56 godina, rođen je u Hong Kongu, a od 1959. godine živi u Australiji, gde je član Australijskog ministarstva za sport. Osnivač je svetske Wing Chun Kung Fu asocijacije i po mnogima najveći živi borac sveta. Za širu javnost možda to i ne bi bilo toliko značajno da nije jednog specifičnog detalja iz njegove biografije. Naime, William Chung bio je najveći prijatelj i učitelj čuvenog borca i glumca Bruce Lee-a. Simpatični Kinez, Bruce Lee-a je u tajne Wing Chun-a upućivao 5 godina. Učenik je bio vrlo talentovan, što je kasnije i dokazao, ali se i svojski trudio.
We would train like 7-8 hours a day non-stop.
Vežbao je po 7 sati na dan, bio je dobar atleta i puno vremena je posvećivao radu nogu i ruku. Danas je verovatno vrlo teško naći nekog njemu sličnog, jer je bio jedinstven. I ne verujem da sad u svetu postoji takav borac kao što je bio Bruce Lee i da će ga skoro biti. Bruce Lee je ostao to što jest. Kinezi su Kinezi, ali ni mi nismo baš za bacanje. Impresioniran sam vašim gradom i ovim borcima, njihovom disciplinom i načinom rada, kao i nivoom znanja o ovoj veštini. Nadam se da će odavde poteći mnogi šampioni. Mada deluje vrlo pitomo i miroljubivo, sa gospodinom Chungom nije se šaliti. U jednoj sekundi može rukom da zada više od 8 udaraca, što je svetski rekord. I pored svojih godina u dobroj kondiciji koju održava svakodnevnim treningom, akupunkturom i vegetarijanskom ishranom, svojevremeno je bio i šampion barskih tuča, kada je pobedio Rusa teškog 160 kg, iako sam meri svega 74.
Jednom u životu pruža se prilike da se borite s velikim majstorom. Ja znam da su mi u ovoj borbi šanse ravne nuli, ali ne košta šta košta.
Vaš reporter iz ove borbe izvukao je živu glavu, što je zadovoljavajući rezultat s obzirom da se u Wing Chun razume koliko i u kinesko pismo. Jer ova veština je prava umetnost. Nastala je još pre 4 veka u manastiru Shaolin, do pre 40 godina, bila je najstroža tajna odabranih. A i danas neke udarce znaju samo veliki majstori. Inč Panč, udarac od jednog inča, znala su samo 2 čoveka na svetu, Bruce Lee i njegov učitelj William Chung, što je u Požarevcu i demonstrirao. Da se i kod nas nešto po tom pitanju okreće i sa tradicionalnih vrljika prelazim na prefinjenije borilačke metode, svedoče ove slike. Crep i drugi građevinski materijali popustili su pred snagom volje naših majstora. Savijala su se i koplja, a stradalo je i jedno dobro poznato povrće. Mi ipak domaćicama ne preporučujemo da na ovaj način seckaju kupus, jer što je sigurno, sigurno. I tako je veliki majstor William Chung završio svoju posetu Požarevcu, koji će nadalje biti centar Jugoslovenskog Wing Chun Kung Fu Saveza, a možda i Balkanske federacije u ovoj veštini. Kad mogu Kinezi i Japanci, zašto ne bi mogli i Balkanci?
U Požarevcu je održana praktična edukacija u jednom od stilova Kung Fu veštine, koja se zove Wing Chun. Da je upornost jedna od osnovnih odlika sportista koji se bave drevnim borilačkim veštinama, svedoči i podatak da je to njihov novi početak na ovim našim prostorima.
Sportski centar i Kung Fu klub Požarevac po drugi put su u Požarevcu organizovali seminar tradicionalnog Wing Chun Kung Fua. Ovog puta seminar je imao i međunarodni karakter, jer su osim predstavnika 7 klubova iz naše zemlje na njemu aktivno učestvovali i članovi Kung Fu kluba Makedonija i Skoplja.
Cilj seminara je osnivanje tradicionalne Wing Chun Kung Fu federacije Jugoslavije. S obzirom da tu imamo Makedonce, oni će isto ući u našu federaciju. Pored federacije osnovana je i liga, znači Kung Fu liga u kojoj će se vršiti takmičenja. Prvo takmičenje je predviđeno za jul mesec u Požarevcu, znači Požarevac će biti domaćin.
Na juče održanoj osnivačkoj konferenciji odlučeno je da Požarevac u buduće bude sedište Jugoslovenske Kung Fu Wing Chun federacije, a ovdje se u martu planira i gostovanje velikog majstora ove istočnjačke borilačke veštine, Williama Chunga. Polaznicima seminara tajne Wing Chuna prenosio je majstor Božidar Gaberšek, glavni instruktor za Australiju i Evropu. Instruktorima i učenicima demonstrirane su sve odbrambene tehnike Wing Chuna, kao i borba mačevima i vežbe sa drvenom lutkom. Seminar se završava sutra polaganjem ispita učesnika za više stepene ove borilačke. Wing Chun. Popularnost, pa i u ovom trenutku vežba preko 1000 članova Kung Fu Wing Chun klubova širom naše zemlje. To je bio razlog da se u Požarevcu organizuje internacionalni Wing Chun seminar u organizaciji sportskog centra i tradicionalnog Kung Fu Wing Chun kluba Požarevac.
Kung Fu klub Požarevac radi već 4 godine u sportskom centru Požarevac. Broj je negdje 50 članova. Izučilo se sve, počelo od bazičnih tehnika do naprednih tehnika. Radi se oružje, radi se lutka, radi se kineska, znači radi se kineska istorija, znači Wing Chun istorija u stvari.
Tajne Wing Chuna učesnicima seminara prenosio je Božidar Gaberšek, nosilac najvišeg zvanja u ovoj veštini i šef za Evropu tradicionalne Wing Chun škole.
To je veština koja obuhvata između ostalog i načine disanja, medicine, tradicionalne kineske, akupunkturu, masažu. Onda mi praktikujemo tradicionalne veštine čeličnog dlana, što drugi stilovi nemaju.
U 3 dana trajanja ovog seminara na njemu su učestvovali predstavnici više domaćih klubova, ali je njegov internacionalni karakter, kako su organizatori planirali, izostao zbog nedolaska ljubitelja ove veštine iz Poljske, Mađarske i Bugarske.
Oni imaju sve što je.
Međunarodni seminar tradicionalnog Wing Chun Kung Fu-a koji su u Požarevcu organizovali sportski centar i ovdašnji Wing Chun Kung Fu klub, verovatno bi privukao pažnju samo za ljubljenika ove drevne istočnjačke borilačke veštine, da se na njemu nije obreo jedan po mnogo čemu neobičan gost. Prošetao je požarevačkim ulicama, upoznao se sa ovdašnjim znamenitostima, a primili su ga i prvi ljudi opštine. U knjizi utisaka potpisao se kao William Chung, Grand Master ili veliki majstor Wing Chun Kung Fu-a. William Chung ima 56 godina, rođen je u Hong Kongu, a od 1959. godine živi u Australiji, gde je član Australijskog ministarstva za sport. Osnivač je svetske Wing Chun Kung Fu asocijacije i po mnogima najveći živi borac sveta. Za širu javnost možda to i ne bi bilo toliko značajno da nije jednog specifičnog detalja iz njegove biografije. Naime, William Chung bio je najveći prijatelj i učitelj čuvenog borca i glumca Bruce Lee-a. Simpatični Kinez, Bruce Lee-a je u tajnu Wing Chun-a upućivao 5 godina. Učenik je bio vrlo talentovan, što je kasnije i dokazao, ali se i svojski trudio. Vežbao je po 7 sati na dan, bio je dobar atleta i puno vremena je posvećivao radu nogu i ruku. Danas je verovatno vrlo teško naći nekog njemu slično, jer je bio jedinstven i ne verujem da sad u svetu postoji takav borac kao što je bio Bruce Lee i da će ga skoro biti. Bruce Lee je ostao to što jest, Kinezi su Kinezi, ali ni mi nismo baš zabacani. Impresioniran sam vašim gradom i ovim borcima, njihovom disciplinom i načinom rada, kao i nivom znanja o ovoj veštini. Nadam se da će odavde poteći mnogi šampioni. Mada deluje vrlo pitomo i miroljubivo, sa gospodinom Chungom nije se šaliti. U jednoj sekundi može rukom da zada više od 8 udaraca, što je svetski rekord. I pored svojih godina u dobroj kondiciji koju održava svakodnevnim treningom, akupunkturom i vegetarijanskom ishranom, svojevremeno je bio i šampion barskih tuča, kada je pobedio Rusa teškog 160 kg, iako sam meri svega 74.
Jednom u životu pruža se prilike da se borite s velikim majstorom. Ja znam da su mi u ovoj borbi šanse ravne nuli, ali ne košta šta košta.
Vaš reporter iz ove borbe izvukao je živu glavu, što je zadovoljavajući rezultat s obzirom da se u Wing Chun razume koliko je u kinesko pismo. Jer ova veština je prava umjetnost. Nastala je još pre 4 veka u manastiru Shaolin, do pre 40 godina, bila je najstroža tajna odabranja. A i danas neke udarce znaju samo veliki majstori. Inch punch, udarac kod jednog himča, znala su samo dva čoveka na svijetu, Bruce Lee i njegov učitelj William Chung, što je u Požarevcu i demonstrirao. Da se kod nas nešto po tom pitanju okreće i sa tradicionalnog vrljika prelazi na prefinjenije borilačke metode, svedoče ove slike. Crep i drugi građevinski materijali opustili su pred snagom volje naših majstora. Savijala su se i koplja, a stradalo je i jedno dobro poznato povrće. Mi ipak domaćicama ne preporučujemo da na ovaj način seču kupus, jer to je sigurno, sigurno. I tako je veliki majstor William Chung završio svoju posetu Požarevcu, koji će nadalje biti centar Jugoslovenskog Wing Chun Kung Fu Saveza, a možda i Balkanske federacije u ovoj veštini. Kad mogu Kinezi i Japanci, zašto ne bi mogli i Balkanci?
Cilj ovog seminara je omakoljenje Wing Chun Kung Fu-a i ujedno suživanje nekih prethodnih pokušaja drugih ljudi, nekog kvalifikovanih ljudi da organizuju nezvanične organizacije, a mi sada pokušavamo da postavimo na zdrave noge i nadamo se da će ovaj pokušaj biti uspešan.
Zainteresovanost je i u nekim država i u našem sredstvu za ovu asocijaciju.
Zainteresovanost su Grčka, Makedonija i naša zemlja. I sedmija će, ovaj će posjetiti Makedonci. I nadam se da ćemo napraviti Balkanski savez, a kasnije i Evropski.
The chances are very high because because Yugoslavia is such a competitive the sportsmen have such a competitive nature, and also it's been a number of years now we have established schools in Yugoslavia, and I'm sure that it will be doing very well. Well, I really enjoyed the warmth and generosity of the people, and also the culture of the city and this country is very impressive, and I enjoyed my stay here. Yes, I will be doing some demonstrations. And also my instructor in here will be performing a demonstration. Thank you very much. Thank you.
can add on when you swing him around. Swing around, you do a back fist.
Ja ću moći da uradim ovaj povratni udarak. Jedno je ovo.
Back face.
Okay. Još jedan put usporen. Znači kad vas on povuče, vi probate da ga udarite ovako.
Gospodine Čevan, šta mislite o Požarevcu? Kakvi su utisci i šta mislite o borcima iz Jugoslavije?
Mr. Čevang, what do you think about city Požarevac and what do you think about our fighters, our warriors?
I'm very impressed with the standard of the participants and the practitioner in here. They all train very hard and their skill level are very high. And I'm sure that we will find some champions in the among us.
Svega on je veoma impresioniran samim gradom i ovde borcima, također impresioniran njihovom disciplinom, znači radom, njihovim nivom, znači nivo koji imaju u ovom veštini i nada se da će odavde poteći mnogi dobri borci.
Vi ste bili prijatelj i učitelj Bruce Lee-a. Šta nam možete reći o njemu?
You was a teacher and a friend of Bruce Lee. What can you tell us about Bruce Lee?
I introduced Bruce Lee to Wing Chun Kung Fu in 1964, and I helped him for 5 years developing his art and technique. And you translate.
Podučavao je Bruce Lee 5 godina umetnosti Wing Chun-a. Znači, what year?
1954.
1955. Znači, posle toga 5 godina je podučavao Bruce Lee.
Yeah. And during all this time that he's a very incredible athlete, he trained very hard. You know, we would train like 7-8 hours a day non-stop. And a lot of dedication. And because he's such a good athlete, he can perform a lot of feats, a lot of things that no other people can even dream of.
Pre svega za Bruce Lee kaže da je bio da je bio neverovatan, znači vežbao je veoma dosta na dan, po 7 sati na dan je znao da vežba, takođe kaže da je bio veoma znači dobar atleta, veoma dobro razvijen i da je dosta rada posvećivao i vremena radu u nogu i ruku i znači radio je na tome najviše.
Ima li još takvih boraca u svijetu kao što je on bio i da li će i biti?
Is there maybe some more warriors and fighters like Bruce Lee in the world?
Probably it's very hard to find somebody like him because he's a unique person. But there will be at the time when he was alive, pound for pound, he was the best fighter you know, in the world.
Kaže da danas je verovatno veoma teško naći takvog borca kao što je bio on. Pre svega bio jedinstven, univerzalan i znači danas u svetu ne veruje da postoji takav borac kao što je bio Bruce Lee i da će biti.
Vi ste član Australijskog ministarstva za sport. Kako je saradnje i kako je vaše mišljenje o ovim sankcijama u Jugoslaviji i o sportu u Jugoslaviji? Da li postoji neka mogućnost saradnje između Australije i Jugoslavije?
You are the members of Australian Ministerstvo Sports Association, and he asked you about what do you think about sanctions in our country and your opinion, what you mean about it?
Well, I think sport shouldn't be associated with politics, and a lot of things that in politics, a lot of truths are not coming out in politics also. It's a matter of up to everybody to communicate and explain what's going on. I personally believe that sport should be separate from politics.
Kaže da sport, znači ne treba mešati politiku, da sport treba da bude odvojen. Zatim da treba omogućiti znači izlazak sporta u svijet i da se ne tiče politike i da nada se da će tako i biti. Can you repeat the last sentence?
Politics should be separate from sport.
Da, ne, politika treba biti odvojena od sporta.
Recite mi, kakav je život takvog majstora kao što ste vi? Na koji način održavate tu kondiciju?
Can you tell us something about your personal life, your training, and how do you, how can you keep your condition and good health?
Yeah. I've been involved in Wing Chun Kung Fu now for 45 years, and